Why do we make bucket lists? We think there is time after retirement. We believe we can enjoy once the kids grow up. We think there will be more savings tomorrow. But tomorrow may never come. We don't see the clock ticking. We don't live for today. Imagine running away from the predictable routines, being a nomad, bungee jumping, deep diving, parachuting, bumping into total strangers, finding new meaning, discovering the joy of uncertainty, feeling the adrenaline rush. That changes the course of life. You were born to be free, to wander, to travel the world and have no regrets. 'Cause if not now, when?
Thank you.